Welcome back to the Romanian River channel and my playthrough of The Witcher, Enhanced Edition with Combat Rebalance mod. We're here, and where are we supposed to be going? The detective should have some ideas where to do, well, where to go and what to do. Stop compressing words down too badly. You're a friendly mutt, aren't you? You think herbalism would be useful in here? Especially with that sort of thing, but
St. Lebiota's Hospital, for victims of the Catriona Plague. Only two stages after this. Old Vizima and Hell. Damn, I'm gloomy.
We forgot Shawnee.
No passage.
I'm going inside.
Disease patients inside. I'll not have you spreading the pestilence. Wasting my time. No passage.
I'm going.
Disease patients inside. I'll not have you.
Farewell.
Okay, we'll have to do something about that, but later. Doesn't sound like they're stopping the plague too efficiently in either case. I wonder if the PI is still alive, and if he will be when I'm done. Really, I'm curious what this says. Yeah, pressing Alt keeps doing that. Not much you gonna do. So not much to gain.
Well, 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 what do we have here?
I'm Geralt of Rivia.
A warrior like no other. Your legend precedes you. How can I help?
I'm looking for some information. Is this where I'll find it?
Good question. I used to work for the lawyers Codringer and Fenn. Satisfied?
The names mean nothing to me, but I'll assume that's a recommendation.
As a professional, you understand information has its price.
I'll pay.
I'm all ears, White Wolf.
I'm interested in the people who wear salamander pins.
Just so happens I know a thing or two. Before I go on, I wouldn't mind knowing what your interest in the case is.
I have some unfinished business.
Join the club. It'll cost you 100 orans.
Here's the gold. Why don't you tell me all you know about the Salamandra leader?
I've been working on that case for a while.
Personal matter or a commission?
I'll risk trusting you. Let me tell you a story. A happy couple once lived in Vizima, ordinary as fish in a pond, with a 10-year-old boy. One day the father returned home and was puzzled not to be greeted by his son, his dog, or the smell of dinner on the stove. He suspected nothing until he found the dog dead, shot in the muzzle with a heavy crossbow. He wasn't even sure it was his dog, but then he found his wife pinned to the kitchen door with a spear. He searched the house in vain for his son. The culprits hadn't left a trace. To make a long story short, Vincent Mice had to close the case. No witnesses, no evidence. Except 6 months later, a monster's corpse turned up in a trash heap. Eyes like festering wounds, pale, rough skin, unnaturally muscular body. Everyone had forgotten the murder and disappearance. Almost everyone. See, the missing boy had one characteristic feature, a sixth toe. Only the parents knew about it. Always had trouble finding shoes for the kid. And the dead monster had an identical sixth toe.
What?
The father has devoted his life to tracking down the murderers.
I hope he finds them.
Back to reality. This is what I've managed to learn. Azar Javed, a Zerikanian sorcerer, leads Salamandra. He's more dangerous than a pit of Kikimors, but unfortunately out of my reach. With his contacts and resources, he's got almost free rein in the city.
I got a taste of his abilities. Anything else?
I suspect Salamandra has built a large-scale operation, with gold simply greasing the wheels of their political ambitions. They're conducting genetic experiments, dangerous ones. Regular thugs wouldn't have the knowledge or means.
Who's working for Javed? Any guesses?
The captain of the guard who dropped that investigation disappears nights. Maybe you can squeeze some information out of him.
Is that all?
We might have one more lead. The city guards detained someone who could provide information.
The guards? At the city jail?
Yeah. Find a way to question that prisoner. In the meantime, learn what you can from the guards.
Count on it. People open up to me all the time.
Especially...
His information could be priceless. Good luck.
Especially with the... With a fist in the mouth.
Just one thing. I think you're being followed.
Any suggestions?
Wait here a while. Make them nervous.
Surprise those who want to surprise you. I'll leave at midnight.
Must have left a different way. No matter.
Seems true. I assume the trap is set?
Indeed. Tend to your tasks in the trade quarter.
I'll leave the matter to our best agent.
Oh boy. Yes, group style, so let's do this. Sorry for the slight interruption, lads. Had to do something in the background, by the way. The cut should be still noticeable. Was that all? I think it was. Well, safe to say it was Salamandra. Not interested in bombs. Let's save. Crossbow dude wants us dead, so that's gonna be lovely. Okay, so Let's see. So first up would be the fence.
Slashing like a seasoned killer.
Around that corner, something moved.
Around that corner, something moved. Likely monsters again. Around that corner, something moved. Likely monsters again.
Huh. Wait, that was a black dog. A hairy bear. I could ask why would you name it a hairy bear when it's kind of repetitive to name it that way, but... These people don't strike me as the smartest of folk. That guy will take a bribe if push comes to shove. Those are burnt corpses. Ah, yes. Plague. Quite lovely. Croissant? No. Kinda look like it though.
I'm a fence. I buy and sell.
What you deal in?
Everything worthwhile. So what'll it be? We doing some plowing business?
The city guards found a witcher's sword at your place.
First of all, it's the cocksucking guards. Second, why do you care?
Another witcher, Berengar, came to see you.
Well, it wasn't his fucking razor.
How do you know that?
I have your boyfriend's other property. The sword I got elsewhere.
Other property?
Right. Meaning not his sword, got it? Like his undershorts that he pissed all over or something.
So where did you get the sword?
What'll you give me if I tell you?
I'll stop short of gutting you.
Fair offer. I bought it from a man at the Hairy Bear Tavern.
Care to describe him?
No need. He's the most famous dice player around. Out fucking standing. A real goddamn magician.
How did you get Berengar's property?
Stubborn ass fellow, aren't you? From a middleman.
Where do I find him?
At the Hairy Bear Tavern. Doubt he'd want to talk to you. Man named Coleman.
Have you heard of Salamandra?
Piss-swilling reptiles. I've heard of them, but I've no fucking idea what they want.
Amphibians.
What?
Salamanders are amphibians. Now tell me your connection to them.
I'll be proud if I know.
You do business with Salamandra?
Did you fucking fall off your horse?
How did you get Berengar's effects?
Dog's balls, I'm a fence. Want me to draw you a picture? You think I ask every thief who he plowed for his goods?
Let me draw you a picture. A certain organization, Salamandra, has it in for witchers. A witcher, Berengar, disappears, and all he had lands in the hands of a fence. You. Getting this?
A pox on pictures. Berengar's nothing to me. My suppliers might know more. Besides, I'd never survive in this business if I sold hot goods I actually had a hand in getting.
Unconvincing. Innocent until proven guilty, I guess. So let's assume it's not you for now.
I'd say so. Goddamn Dijkstra, ace spy. Dog's balls, what a clever analysis. If you figure anything out and need more information, creep on over and we'll talk.
Okay, let's see. What the hairy bear will give us. Which was over here. God, whoever designed this city needs to get shot. Oh yeah, totally, you should head that way. Why? Well, it passed right through the area where a lot of plague victims are. Totally don't want to kill or cause any harm, of course. It's just coincidental. Trust me. Dear Jeebus. Okay, so there was a side route. Oh, you can't fucking drop down, can you?
Incredible.
No sense cursing the heavens.
Good one.
Well, I think I'll be back there. Dodgiest thing I've seen in a while.
Who's there?
Just a witcher.
Just?
Geralt, greetings.
What happened?
A show of force. They smashed a window and packed three bolts in Coleman's gut. Used dispersive bolt heads. A Havkar speciality. And highly illegal.
Who killed him?
Damn Scoia'tael. Now folk will call him a good man, saying how he helped old ladies. I sense a pogrom approaching. The damn shits threw up a list of enemies, and they've begun eliminating them without regard for the consequences.
Why Coleman?
Anger? Revenge? Some elven youth probably overdosed. A note on one of the bolts read, White Death Trader. He was selling Fistech to kids, cheaper than anyone else. And you know how addictive it is.
I'm surprised they acted in town.
They feel strong now they've got arms. Some fool did business with them. I suspect Haran Brog. What terrible times.
Oh, cock. Nope, that was me.
Fragmenting tip. Enters the stomach as one, exits the back as three, mincing the internal organs. Hawker's specialty. Useless against armored soldiers, the tips burst on the surface of even the lightest armor. They're used to kill civilians, for show, as a cruel warning. I know where the weapons that killed Coleman came from. I need to avoid those situations, remain neutral, not get involved.
Technically speaking, he wasn't the most innocent of people.
What's this?
Hello? Fancy a meal? Or have you another reason for coming?
What other reason?
There's a comfortable bed out back. What'll it be?
Let's go out back.
I was jesting. My man would tear off my head if I went with you.
Maybe we should risk it.
No. He beat me so badly recently, I spit out a tooth.
I guess we have somebody to beat.
Betting on the boxer. He's a strong bastard.
Well, well. Swords on your back. White hair. You run away from a circus?
No. Still a member. But I hear they're looking for you.
Sharp tongue. Good fella. What can I get you?
What's with all this betting?
Common folks' entertainment. Two toughs fight. We wager on who wins.
What do those nuts get out of it?
Gold. Spectators have a laugh while the boys let off steam. If something goes awry, the dogs get some supper.
Just dumping some of the more annoying stuff to carry around.
What you want, freak? I have some questions. You haven't the faintest idea who you're talking to, freak. One word, and before you count to three, you'll be facing a dozen hardened assassins.
You'll be dead before you count to three.
Well, the cub growls, but does it bite? I could use someone for wet work.
I despise your kind.
Contempt, wolf cub, is the privilege of the prudent. In all others, it's a sign of youth and ignorance. I piss on your juvenile scorn. What do you want?
I've been to Taller's place, found a few things there. Belong to someone I've been looking for.
Yeah, so what?
They belong to a witcher. How'd you get them?
We found them. Your friend was in trouble. Scheming with Salamandra. Ask the people in the swamp. That's where we found those trinkets.
Okay. Interesting.
Want a fight? Got any money?
No way, not me. Who wants to get slapped?
Okay, so.
Want a fight? Got any money?
No way, not me.
What?
Farewell.
So.
Whoa!
Some tournament going on?
We beat
interest.
Fat Fred will rearrange your face.
How much?
25.
I'm in.
That's a couple down. Well, one down. The rest will be going down too. Come on, stop showing off.
You win.
My reward.
Choose. Two flasks of supreme moonshine and a snack to go with them. A ring or cash.
gold. 100 arans.
Wow.
No challengers? Who wants to get slapped? I'm itching to hit someone.
Let's talk later. Let's talk later.
I'll smash your face. I'm itching to hit someone.
Let's talk later.
I'm itching to hit someone.
Let me see.
I'm itching to hit someone.
Want a beating, stranger? We fight for money.
No way, not me. Who wants to get slapped?
Want a beating, stranger? We fight for money. I'll kick your ass and make money doing it.
We'll see.
Your mother sucks dwarf cock. I'll smash your face.
Sleeping right in the middle of a fist fight.
Who wants to get slapped?
You win, Wanderer! I heard serious troubles brewing.
No challengers?
What?
You an experienced fist fighter?
Smacked a few. Why?
I defeated Fat Fred, so I'm looking.
You take issue with fat folk?
Yes. Why?
You just pissed off Butterbean.
What's the wager?
75 arans.
Any rules?
Just one.
No rules apply.
Right.
So you in?
I'm in.
He got lucky. Am I dead though? I doubt it though. Come on. Dead or not? Well, we have to redo a wee bit of walking around, but otherwise, yeah, not much to say in here. We lost that fight, but oh well. We should find out how to help the waitress. Now, we have about 5 minutes, I think, until the 30 minute mark, so yeah. Let's see if we can do some stuff.
It rains and it pours.
First, let's rest. Gain ourselves some new talents. And shit. not getting hit is appealing to me, but let's make sure we're not missing anything else. Okay, that did things quite nicely. And that makes us quite a bit more dangerous. Let's head out at dawn.
Corner.
If I only had the coin. You know they raise their prices again.
Can you believe women calling the shots?
I'll give you the world. You jest. I'll give you the world.
Alcohol, I wonder? Something slightly whiny do we have? That's larger.
I'll give you the world.
Out, or I'll call the boss.
I'll give you the world.
Know how princesses imprisoned in towers show their gratitude when they're freed, but I promise you, you won't be disappointed.
I'll hold you to your word.
Nice. Now, isn't she a redhead? Pretty sure she is. Warehouse. Do I even want to risk it? Let's see about that armor though.
I'd pay to be with you. I don't know how princesses in-
I'll hold you to your word.
Okay, so the same card. Just making sure, lads, just making sure. It's an important thing to know.
Care to relax a little, handsome?
Only a little.
Depends. I'm open to suggestions.
Let's talk.
All right, we'll chat. But I'm counting on more.
Surprise me.
We know so little about love. It's like a pear, sweet and shapely. But try describing that shape without saying pear.
Try showing me.
Not so fast. We just met.
Any unusual entertainment on offer?
Some clients like to play dice at the same time. Interested?
Maybe someday.
Nice to see you.
Many girls like you working in Vizima?
Plenty, but I'm the prettiest.
No doubt.
Nice to see you.
Any work for a witcher?
Some men are troubling my girls. Take care of it and we'll compensate you. Generously.
I'm in.
I'll see what I can do. Where can I find these men?
There are three places they frequent at night.
Mark them on my map.
Okay. Yeah, needed to do some potion work anyway. And let's see, night. That's nightish. Let's help the little girl, especially now that we're more combat oriented.
Get lost, buddy.
Leave that lady be.
Feel sorry for a whore.
Before you go, apologize for your bad manners.
You lost it, old man. Beat it before I cut you.
When you've apologized, go see Captain Vincent. Tell him you're a criminal and a louse.
Draw your sword, Drifter. I never killed defenseless people.
Lost your chance.
At him!
It'll work.
You son of
a... Yep, Salamandra. Guessing the game's trying to make me feel less guilty for massacring them in the streets. As a disciple of Korn, I really didn't need that.
The elder races inhabit this district. Dwarven craftsmen and elven artists.
Okay. Over here, can we? No, we cannot flip over because the main reason this game does not allow you to jump over obstacles. Okay. Let's check and see. And that was the cat reminding me that I actually have to cut the session here because we are a wee bit over 30 minutes. I have no clue exactly by how much. Whoa. But yeah, we're gonna leave it here with that whole dramatic thing. Thank you for watching, and until next time... apparently sleep deprivation's preferable to so many interruptions. Ah well. Bafta.